I want to discuss some more problems on conditional probability. A black and red die are rolled. Find the conditional probability of obtaining a sum greater than 9, given that the black die resulted in a 5. Find the conditional probability of obtaining the sum 8, given that the red die resulted in a number less than 4. Let the first observation be from the black die and second from the red die. Let the first observation be from the black die and second from the red die. So, S be the sample space and cardinal number of S is equal to 36. Let A be the events in which sum greater than 9 and F be the set of events in which black die resulted in a 5. And it is 6, 4, 4, 6, 5, 5, 5, 6, 6, 5, 6, 6. Cardinal number of P is equal to 6. Now F is equal to 5, 1, 5, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4, 5, 5, 5, 6. Cardinal number of F is equal to 6. Also, E intersection F is equal to 5, 5, 5, 6. So, cardinal number of E intersection F is equal to 2. So, my dear student, therefore, the conditional probability of obtaining a sum greater than 9, given that the black die resulted in a 5, is given by here. Probability of E is equal to total number of favorable outcomes by total number of outcomes, that is 6 by 36, that is 1 by 6. So now probability of F is equal to 6 by 36, 1 by 6. Probability of E intersection F is equal to 2 by 36, that is 1 by 18. Probability of E by F is equal to probability of E intersection F. Probability of F. And it will be 1 by 18 by 1 by 6. And it will be 1 by 18 into 6 by 1, that is 1 by 3. So now I want to discuss some more problems, but these problems are on sample paper. Now, my dear students, this is for your homework, problem number 11. Now, question 11, a die, a fair die is rolled. Consider events 1 is equal to collection of element 1, 3, 5, F 2, 3 and G is 2, 3, 4, 5. Find probability of E by F, probability of F by E, probability of E by G, probability of G by E, probability of E intersection F
by G
and probability of E intersection F by G. Assume that child born is quickly likely to be boy or a girl. If a family has two children, what is the conditional probability that both one girls, given that the youngest is a girl, the least one is girl? Let B and G represent the boy and girl child represented. If a family has two children, the simple space will be BB, BG, GB, GG. So now, my dear students, cardinal number of S is equal to 4. Let E be the set representing both child are girls, E, GG. Cardinal number of P is equal to 1. Let F be the set representing the youngest is a girl, then F is equal to B, G, 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 that is cardinal number of H is equal to 2. E intersection F is equal to G, G. E intersection F is equal to 1. Cardinal number of E is equal to 1 by 4. And probability of F is equal to 1 by 2. Probability of E intersection F is equal to 1 by 4. So, required probability is equal to probability of E by F is equal to probability of E intersection F by probability of F, that is 1 by 4, that is 2 by 4 is equal to 1 by 2. Let f is equal to bg, gb, gg. Cardinal number of f3. Cardinal number of intersection. Intersection f is equal to gg. Cardinal number of e intersection f is equal to 1. So, required probability, probability of e by f is equal to probability of e intersection f by probability of f. That is 1 by 4 divided by 3 by 4. That is 1 by 3. So, my dear student, in this way, we can solve different types of problems, which are based on, not only on, which are based on the combination of problem of die and coin. Let S be the sample space. So in S, there will be 36 element, 1, 1, 1, 2, so on, 1, 6. 2 1 2 2 2 3 2 6 4 1 4 2 4 4 4 5 4 6 and cardinal number of S is equal to 36. Let A be the set of number in which the sum of the numbers on the dice is 4. Rest of number in which numbers appearing on the two dice are collection of element E 1 3 2 2 3 1. Cardinal number of P is equal to 3. So, my dear colleagues, here F is equal to collection of element 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 6 and 6, 1, 6, 2, 6, 3, 6, 5. So, cardinal number of F is equal to 30. E intersection F is equal to 1 by 3, 3, 1. Probability of E is equal to 3 by 16, that is 1 by 12. Probability of f is equal to 30 by 37. Now, probability of e intersection f is equal to 2 by 36, that is 1 by 18. Hence, the required probability is equal to probability of e by f, that is probability of e intersection f divided by probability of f, that is 1 by 18 divided by 5 by 6, that is 1 by 15. So, my dear colleagues, now I want to discuss problem number 15. Consider the experiment of throwing a die. If a multiple of 3 comes up, throw the die again, and if any other number comes, toss a coin, find the conditional probability of the event. Similarly, probability of f is equal to cardinal number of f by cardinal number of s 7 by 20. So, cardinal number of f by cardinal number of f, s. Now, probability of e intersection f, cardinal number of e intersection by cardinal number of s. And cardinal number of e intersection f is equal to 0 by 20 is equal to 0. Hence, the required probability is equal to probability of e by f, probability of e intersection f by f, and probability of 0 by 7 by 20. So, probability of E intersection F is equal to 0, you must observe here. So, now in this way you can solve this problem. If probability of A is equal to half, probability of B is equal to 0, then probability of A by A is 0, half not defined. It is given that probability of A is equal to 1 by 2 and probability of B is equal to 0. So, probability of A by B is equal to probability of A intersection B by probability of B. Probability of A intersection B by 0 is equal to infinity. Therefore, probability of A by A is not defined. Thus, the correct answer is C. So, my dear student, I want to discuss problem number 17. If A and B are two events such that probability of A by B is equal to probability of B by A, then A is subset of B, but A is not equal to B. A is equal to B. A intersection B is equal to 5 and probability of A is equal to probability of B. So, probability of A by B is equal to probability of B by A. Probability of A intersection B is equal to probability of B. Probability of B intersection A is equal to probability of A. Thus, probability of A is equal to B. Probability of A intersection B is equal to probability of B intersection A. So, in this way, we can solve this problem. Thus, the correct answer is D. So my dear students, I hope you have understood this problem. And tomorrow I will discuss the problems which are based on multiplication table. So I hope you must remember this instruction, must follow this instruction. It will be, you will be beneficial a lot. Thank you very much.